Can people come up and reclaim their stuff?
Mm-hmm. Can't really move for the second.
And following one game that my people have written with another, Dave, what's that thing over there? It's very dangerous, isn't it? Let's have a big ooh.
Ooh.
Why is it dangerous, Dave?
Because, Tim,
it's a rocket launcher.
And what would you do with that, Dave?
Well, since we haven't planned anything, we're not quite sure, but we're certainly going to launch a rocket.
We talked vaguely, I think they should get rid of it, about the possibility of shooting rockets towards the audience. Dave, I think they're dead. Dave, why would somebody be looking for the needle in some years?
Well, I think they are obvious reasons. Will it travel 100 feet?
I think we know. It's easy to assemble. It's easy to launch, no batteries, no fuel, it's air power. And it's great family fun for adults and children to create on. Some of you to win that interest. I think I might buy one.
I'm not even going to talk about the educational value.
And better any further ado, we've got some more hands for you.
Make him a bit bolder, can you? A bit bolder.
Hey, Dave! Michael, I bet. Ladies and gentlemen, whether they're ready or not, give a big round of applause for the penultimate act.